This poem is entitled Funky Butt. Funky butts in the fast and filthy 50s was the way of my youth. Weekends made tonguing snakes out of bookworms needing to lick words and not read them. Fridays started out like eating chicken legs. The first hours biting off the morning skin, white meat wearing into the dark meat of afternoon, and evening coming on with the roughing off of the final stubs from the bone. Funky butts began with the first sight or sound of marrow from a chicken bone home. In the know people would put buzzers and other ears, bringing us out like bees to a honeycomb. The flip-flop of 45s opened up the first crack in all the iceberg Slim Jims and James profiling on the set. Con Edison was eased out, leaving those blinded by Gypsy Rose and Golden Spur to work their own Braille shows. Seeing for us was not necessarily believing. To believe in the juice, one had to get a grip on the berry. The living room became a pumping sweat box. Bopping, slopping, and mashed potatoes was whipped to a standstill. Smooth Sam put the pressure on Abel Mabel. Rubber legs did the slow scissor bend, and the ranks tightened up on the wall of respect, rocking good times to a frazzle. Like the marrow in the chicken bone, funky butts was the best part of life's seesaw, going up, down, all around.